Cool, that's what I was
saying. I saw a normal man. It's really bad. Ain't that elite?
They're all regathered.
Forward. Great scrum advantage. Hands out, you're off your feet.
Put it back.
Advantage over.
Under real pressure from two players, it was Warwick and Ryan blocking down. Sean Cronin was alive to the threat and came in and gathered it, snuffed out any early danger. Target is his captain, Mick O'Driscoll. That's much better now. Niall Ronan driving into contact. Buckley over at Stringer as he looks for Williams on the short crash ball. Two Connacht players went together wisely against Williams. Ryan. Well, it goes to Billy Holland. Farley takes it on the hooker. Jamie Hagan in with the tackle. Ryan again. O'Driscoll inside, and he gets it away to his captain. The two captains together, then the tackle made by John Muldoon. Stringer. Cusick has a look at the drop. Goal. And this would really get his confidence up.
High motion on blues. Release him, blue! High motion.
Get fucking low!
Release him, blue! Watch your feet, step over him. He's arriving, player. One blue, let it come. Let it come now. Off your feet. High most. Play on, hands it on! Hands out, get off your feet, lads! Red, hands away! High most. Crack. Highly so.
Warwick turns it back in to Dave Ryan.